Hello and welcome back to a new video. We're checking the new update. And we're gonna check Boulder Cliffs. It just came out. And there's dwarves. So we're gonna check them out. Receive rune to improve your character's abilities. Okay. Rune bag. I'll open it soon. First, let's check this place out. Okay. I see there's metal here. You. It looks like almost same as the forest for now. Oh, I see someone else. Someone else is here. I need to be fast. Killing everyone. Okay, I need to steal this chest. Huh? No biggie. What's this? Oh. Bring me the ruined shards. They can be found in far forest for rock location. I heard their own. Mm-hmm. Okay. I think they gave me some, no? Okay, let me look around first. For everything. Someone already grabbed this also. I think it's almost like the same as the forest, but with this extra place. Okay, maybe I should open this. Claim. Okay. Okay. Wait. Use. For sure. Wait, what? Sharpshooter class. Ruin upgrade. Class. Oh. Wow. The total effect of the ruin depends on the number and level of ruins of this type in class slot. You deal 1% more damage if health is less than 20%. Okay, can I like put it in a different one though? No, so it depends which one you get lucky with, I guess. Let's up with the rest, I guess. Healer, druid, hunter, fire mage. Let's see the healer one. Okay, maximum health plus 1%. Okay, maybe let's just place it here. Okay, I guess why not. This guy, this right here also. Okay, let's go. Percent more health. This guy. With 1% chest attack ignores. Okay. Not too bad, I guess. Let's look around really quickly. I don't think there's anything else. So, new ruins, huh? Where do we get that ruins, though? I think he said something about it, no? Bring ruins shards to Ego. Bring me the ruins shards. They can be found in the far forest or rock locations. Okay. Let's go check it out. He said rock locations, so any one of them, right? It doesn't have to be like red zone. Oh, it has to be like a, oh, what's this? That's a new location also. There's gonna be so many people here though. And there's PvP in it. What's the place name? Giant's Forest. There's gonna be so many people here. Giant. I see like a marker on the map. I don't know what's that, but let's go check it out. Okay, I think another shop, huh? Another shop. Bring resources to Tugo Giant's Forest. Okay, accept. I don't need ruins, I need resources and things. I will reward you. Okay, I can do that. Should we go bring the resources now? And then come back? Before someone else comes? I guess we should. Let's go. Let's bring him some resources. He wanted some planks. Let's grab some planks and some stone, I think. Yeah, he wanted 10 of these and some stone. Okay. Let's put these away real quick here. Okay, let's go. Maybe he'll give us some ruins and then we can go give it to this guy over there. Maybe. We'll see. Hopefully no one's here yet. Oh, someone's here. Someone is here. Okay, he's green. So we're fine. We're chilling. Claim 300. Next, accept. 20 and 5. Nice. Kill him. I'm coming back. 20 wood and 5. 5 metal. Get 5 metal. And 20 wood. Okay. Let's go. Okay, here you go, another 300, 2015, I guess I'll just collect it from here. If it's the wood and stone, I'll just collect from here, no? Wouldn't it be easier? Let's do it here. Let's craft this. Now I'll go farm some stone. Then we craft it. Oh, I need some wood. Oh, there's the red guy here. Okay, never mind. Let's leave. And he had the horse also. He was moving so fast. Oh, what's this? Ruins. Oh, okay. So, okay, I see. Premium. Okay, so I already have these first four. So the more you get, the more you have. Ruins from this place here. Okay, I'm already at 600. I want to grab the rest of the stuff though. I don't want to go back in though with this other guy. Should I go back? Let me go grab the wood and stone anyways. Hopefully I don't die. Okay, so you give this guy stuff, you get points, so you open this, but of course you have to pay to get the better stuff. Even if you pay, you get like more ruins. Season 4. Yeah, let's get this, the wood, the stone. Okay, let's go. just put this away. Let's see how much points can we get before we die. But why would they do it like in a PvP area? Okay, no one's here. Here you go. Okay, I didn't accept it. Oh, okay. And here he goes. Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna do anything to him. Accept. 10 and 5. Okay. Let's get the rest of the stuff. It was 10 of the stone and 5 of the metal, right? I think. Stone, 5 metal. I don't remember actually, so I'm just gonna bring 10 10. Okay. 10 10. Like, I can bring material with me, but I'm just scared that people will just kill me. Okay, let's go. Another 300. 20 and 5, accept. How much point can you get? Max point? Oh, there's a lot of points, huh? Max point 12,000. Wow. And you get medium armor. Oh, you get a class. Wow. Wow. Okay, 20 stone. Five of this. Stone. Let's go. Grab these ruins. Oh, it's a different spot. It's a different spot. I have to kill these guys, I guess. How did that hit me? Okay. Claim. Nice. Okay, next one. 10, 20. Accept. Let's open these, why not? So, 20 wood and 10 planks. Oh. What's that? Oh, that's the stuff the other guy wants. Ooh, then I should open the chest. I see. Let's bring him the stuff first. Wait, what? 10 planks and 20 wood. Let's keep this here for now. Okay. Let's go. I don't have time for this. Okay, let's go. See, it's nice to have like again a new one. It's nice to have like extra stuff in your base, right? Like extra material. Dude, don't fight, please. You wanted it, so sorry. You started, I finish it. What do you have? Okay, I'll take it. See you, buddy. Thanks for the donation. Okay, here you go. Claim. Okay, I wanna grab the chest also then, huh? Next one. Wait, I gave it. Oh, the new one is also planks? Okay. Let me grab the chest first though. Before someone comes. Stop. Nope. No ruins. Okay. Give me some ruins. Nope. Okay, let's go this way real quick. Cool. Okay, I don't want to deal with him actually. Let's just. So he needs 10 planks. Okay. 10 planks. Let's go. We're doing it fast actually, huh? Hopefully. But after that, it's gonna be like maple wood, maple planks, some copper, which I don't have. Which gonna be some it's gonna take some time. But for now, these are easy, so we grab them. Okay, 10 planks. Here we go. Let's keep the gold hidden. Don't want anyone to grab the gold. The rest is fine. It's not a new one, so let's do some crouching. Okay, that's a green guy. We're fine. Here you go. 10 and 10. Okay, I'll take it. It's a green guy, huh? Oh. Okay. Let's go grab them. If it stays like that, like only material that I have, that should be easy. But it's getting more expensive. So he wants 10 metal and 10 stone blocks. For sure, for sure. Some stone blocks. Split. Okay. Let's go. Now this way you know like what you have to bring with you, so you don't have to keep running back and forth. So you just get it. You get it all and go and just accept, 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 grab your points. Hopefully you don't die when you do that. Okay, same one again. All tasks have been fulfilled for today, but I'm waiting for you tomorrow. Okay, we've done it. Now you know what you have to bring with you. You don't have to like do 100 runs. Let me look for chests around here. Most likely they already got them, but let's do a quick looky. Okay, so it's a small map, by the way. It's not a big. Okay, how much points do we get? 2300. So 2300 points daily. And we got the ruins also. I think I need 10 of them. So you need to look in the chest. It's pretty strong weapons also. It's not like weak stuff. All of them are strong, like purple, purple, blue, purple, purple. It's not bad. for the material I'm giving him, it's not that much. Okay, oops. I just want to see what this guy's. Let's see if this chest will give me also ruins. Just in case, before someone comes. No. This one. Nope. Okay, let's go check this guy. Just sitting here, he doesn't care. Bring me. Okay, he needs 10. And he'll give me a bag. 9 hours. Oh, it's only 9 hours. Okay, so I have to look for 10 ruins. I should go here actually, but maybe if it did reset, I can look in chests. Okay, that's a new one. I don't know even if I can open this, so let's look for the small chest. Before someone comes and kill us. Here we go. Two of them. Oh, someone's here. Let me open this real quickly here. Before he murder us. Oh, here we go. Ooh. I wanna leave actually. I don't wanna open this. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Okay. It's fine, we got one. I'm just gonna leave. That's good, that's good. Okay, let's save it. Okay. He needs 10. That's a lot, no? Anyways, let's save this one. I don't like my inventory like this. So messy. Okay. That's better. That is better. Let's go again until we die, I guess. Not you. Let's go until we die. Maybe we go family now. So it's a different one. Enter with friends. Someone is here, I guess. Because it's empty. I don't see no chest. Here we go. It looks empty around it though. Oh, never mind. I see a maple tree also. Let's grab this. No, this and dip. Ah. Okay. I guess let's look for the next, the other chest. Okay. Mr. Maple Tree here. Okay, it's a green guy. Oh, he already grabbed the chest, so... Ow. He already grabbed the chest, so there's no reason for me to go there. Most likely he did. Yep. Yeah, let's leave. Let's go solo. I'll grab that. Solo Barlow. Okay, I see someone over there sneaking. Is he red? No, he's not. Ooh, I'll take that. I don't know if I should stay actually. I think I'm gonna leave with the blue weapon. The only thing left there is the small chest and the chest that you have to unlock, I mean. So I'll just grab this. I think I'll end this one right here. You already know like the point of the whole ruin thing. Let's you know what, let's take all of this. Let's take all of this and open the ruins so you see what we get. Okay. So let's can we open this? Hello? Okay. Let's grab the bags. 7 bags, okay. Okay, not bad, not bad. Let's see. Protector, Alchemist. Okay, that's the new one that I don't have. Bandit. Okay, not bad. Bandit again. Hunter. Okay, and Hunter. Let's see. Okay, we got. Wait, what? Okay, we got one for this guy. One more damage, okay. Get 2 for this guy. Damage to monsters, okay. I guess this would be good, like to. Oh, you can only use one of the same. Okay, so one of the same. You can't do more. Ooh, or you can do this. You can upgrade it. It's level 2, but I didn't like get stronger though. Okay, damage to monster 1%, I guess. See this guy. Weapon damage 25%. This guy have 3 now. More damage. 1.5. This one did increase, so. And this guy, which I don't have it yet, it's closed. And the last one is the new one here. Let's see his stuff. Remove slowdown effects from class. Okay. For 7 seconds, the alchemist enters a state when the range of his attack with flask is increased by 100% initial damage. Okay. While attacking with flasks, the alchemist slows the target by 10 points. So this guy is all like flask stuff. It's really nice, like growing stuff. I think I'm gonna end this one right here. If you did enjoy it, please hit the like button, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.